That's pretty nice. Time to camp and pray that nobody dies. Warrior and a gatherer.
Dig took long hours, and you now fear you may collapse soon. So when you finally hit what looks like a chest, you hope to the gods it was worth. You open up the chest and find some of the stuff has long been broken or rotted away. But amongst the rubbish, there are still a few gems.
Oh god. Don't fight me, four skulls. Player's turn. Fucking bees. Fighting the four skulls. Everybody's gonna die again. Player's turn. cocksucker. Camp. I can auto resolve this. Nice blunt damage, but it fucking weighs so much.
You travel through the hills in search of resources, and you come across the remains of an orc. The two orcs speak to each other, turning to the women in your group only. The orc leader speaks. You search the ruins together, and you find only scrap.
see. You guys have to soak up some damage.
Their leader stands before you and bows. Her men follow suit and shout a word in unison.
It means honorable soldier in our old tongue. We honor you as our comrades in arms. You have proven true to your word, and you have saved our men from a measly fate. I offer you my weapon as repayment. My name is Friala, and I am ashamed to say I did not expect such honor from a human. I wish to learn more of-
Gotrell joins your ranks with a surprisingly big smile on his face.
Sweet.
He only nods to his friends in a farewell gesture, and then turns to you as if he's always been there. Friala nods, makes a signal with her hand, and the orcs de-
Sweet. Wow. Pretty big stick he got there. And what's this? 10 armor? I think I got better. Let's see, let's rename you. Asshole McGiggles. Oh, won't fit. Beefy chops. That works. That'll definitely help out with physical challenges and some of the,
The whole land is shaken with many people get bruised and thrown about, but for Tremor.
Fucking giants. Let's do a social.